Well, Ujamaa Place addresses these problems by doing what I think is really the most cost-effective and probably the most real effective strategy in crime reduction, which is to prevent young men early on from continuing down a path that will almost certainly end up in only two places, the morgue or prison.